Reach up. Flex your feet. Grab those toes. Try to lift your heels off the floor. Yeah, just healthy stretch there in your shins. Good. Butterfly. Nice flat back down. Good. Nice stretch in the hips. And fold in half. Good. I'm sitting up nice and tall. I'm going to put my right hand on my leg, and I'm going to just stretch away from that leg. My hips feel tight today, so I'm just going to do a little extra there on those that hip. Let's do the other side. Just do it. We always have a real good time. Good. And we're going to cross that right leg over the left leg. So you're in like a little bit of a pretzel. Take your left arm, twist, and look towards the right. Good. And we'll face the front. Let that leg kind of stay up there. And then we're going to fold in half again. Kind of still kind of stretching the hips and the hamstring and the glute. Good. And we're going to walk our hands over to the left. Walk it to the right. Good. Awesome. And let's switch. What did I start with? Yeah, cross. Look over to the left. So my left leg is over my right leg. Hey, Emily, are you stretching? You're in a chair. How are you stretching in a chair? I think you need to be on the floor. Good. And then face the front. Just kind of let that leg unfold a little and stretch forward. Good job, you guys. Good. Walk your hands in. Okay. This time, bend your left leg. Bring your right leg back. And we're going to stretch back. Kind of stretch out the quad. Pulling, trying to push our belly button in towards the ground.
Darling, darling. Turn the lights back on now. Watching, watching. As the credits all roll down. Crying, crying. You know we're playing to a full house.
Right arm up. Good. Unfold that left leg. Push through. And just kind of stretch here.
Our debut was a masterpiece, but it's needed
today
for you and me on this show. It can't go on. We used to have it all, but now's our curtain call. So hold for the applause.
Good, and push through your slits. Come down. We'll switch sides. Stretch back. Right leg comes out, push through,
you know that we are sold out.
Stretch there.
This is fading, but the band plays on now. We're crying, crying, so let the velvet roll down, down. No heroes, still that's one to fame, while the zero is still the same.
Push through your split.
The thrill is gone. Our debut was a masterpiece. Our lines we read so perfectly, but the show, it can't go on. We used to have it all, but now's our curtain call.
Good.
So hold for the
awesome. Let's get ready for some crunches. What's the crunch queen? Switch you over to the crunch queen.
But at least we still show.
Okay, I still have you muted, Bethany. Hang on. Let me unmute you. How do I unmute you? Okay.
Okay, cool.
Are you going to say anything or do you just want the music?
I think we can just go.
Okay.
We don't know how to do these. We've done them before.
Okay. All right. I'm going to wait. Can you hear my music if I do this? No. Now you can? Okay. So I had to have you unmuted. Okay. Here we go. Six, seven, eight. Slow. Quick. Right leg. Good. Left leg. Quick.
Late at night, I push and I turn and I dream of what I need. I need a hero.
Right leg flat.
I'm holding on for a hero till the end of the night. He's gotta be strong and he's gotta be fast and he's gotta be fresh from the fight.
Left leg. Straight up with the right leg. Crossing. Switch. feet down. Good. Stretch up, reach up, turn over, stretch up. Some water, you guys, if you need it. Let's do some pirouettes and some kicks, okay? Bethany, is it okay if I spotlight you again this time? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna spotlight Bethany, but I will still be talking because if I unmute her, you'll hear the echo. Okay, so let's do some turns. So last week we added in the quarters and the halves, right? Okay, yeah, so that's just a quarter, and then you do the half. Good, so you'll do four quarters, and then two halves, well, one quarter all the way around, and then two halves is like one to the back, one to the front, one to the back, one to the front. Does that make sense to everybody? Okay, and then singles. Doubles, okay? So let's try it. Let's make sure everybody is up and standing. Everybody ready? Make sure you have your arms. Make sure you're standing. Olivia, why are you sitting? Okay, no resting. You don't need to rest. You're young and athletic. All right, we lost Abby briefly. I think she turns off to the side, which is fine. Okay, here we go. Josie, are you coming back? And if you have carpet on the floor and you're afraid to slip, I'm sorry, to like not be able to turn or like that your ankle kind of could get stuck. Hi, Kylie. Okay. Then you just step off to the tile somewhere or just hold, okay? You don't have to, you can hold, okay. Anyway, I digress. Here we go. I miss the taste of the sweet life. I miss the conversation. I'm searching for here we go, starting now. Five, six, five, six, seven, eight. Prepare, hold and down. This is a flat foot. Hold and down. Hold. Good, add releve. Quarter turn. Point your feet and passe. Good. Good. Single turn or two more half turns, right, Bethany? Sorry. Last one. And singles. full turn. Okay, so I'm looking at you guys and I'm noticing that a lot of you guys are not wearing your shoes. So, Olivia, where are your shoes? Are you wearing your shoes? Go get them. Abby, get your shoes. Sienna, why can't I see your video? Jose, do you have your shoes on? Yeah, atta girl. Okay, how about you, Emily? You have shoes? Okay. Okay, Kylie, your shoes are, you have shoes on, they're just tan, right? Kylie, yes? Kylie?
I don't know where my shoes are.
You don't know where your shoes are? Okay. Okay, well, so if you, so maybe just practice the holds here. So if you just look at me really quick. So instead of trying to turn, just kind of prepare, hold, right? And add that releve and be thinking about my arms and my pointed toe and balancing and holding everything, okay? Because that's just as important as the actual turn, okay? So if you don't have your shoes, try to locate them for next week, but let's do that instead, okay? All right. Okay, let's just have everybody back with shoes on. Are we ready? Okay. So Sienna, I still can't see your video, and then I know Abby left the room for a second. Oh, you found them, Kylie. Okay. Thank you, Sienna. Okay, awesome. Let's just give Abby a second. I don't know where she went. You guys are so patient. This is a good time if you have your water bottle and you need water. Just grab a quick sip. Don't go far. All right, and Abby is back. Let's do it. Okay, I'm just gonna finish playing the song out and we will keep turning. Here we go. Five, six, seven, eight. So we're on our left foot. Just hold through the flat foot. Think about your arms, you guys. Don't let those fling around. But add releve. Up. Good. Quarter turns. So think about your spot, changing that spot, something to the side, something to the front. Good, half turns, something to the back, something to the front. One more time. Single turn. Double turn. One more. Good. Okay. Cool. Awesome, you guys. Okay, so I just want to talk really quick. I think the sun is like right in my face, but I just want to talk really quick about some of the challenges of dancing at home, okay? And some of the advice that I have too for it, okay? So because I started taking some of those CLI studios classes, and it's different, right? It's different to be at home and in a smaller space. You have more things around you that you feel like you're gonna bump into. It's not the same as being in a big room where you have like a lot of space, unless you have a room that has a lot of space. So what I recommend is to push things right out of the way as much as you can. Don't have anything kind of in your way. And just be flexible that, hey, this might take me a few more times to learn than if I was at the studio, because I don't have a giant mirror, right? I don't have that face-to-face like body right in front of me. It's all through a computer, right? It's all a screen. Maybe you have to reverse it, or, you know, it's just a little bit slower, because when you watch me in person, you might be able to see more all at once, like what I'm doing with my hand and with my feet, and is my posture straight. But over a video, you might only be able to catch one thing at a time. So maybe you just need to be flexible. Like, okay, this time I'm going to watch her hand. Next time I'm going to watch her foot, and try to problem solve that way. And then most importantly, and what I really want you guys to know and think about, is that you're home all day, right? Doing homework, and like you're like in the same place all day, probably for the most part. So you have to try to find something inside your mind that says this is new and this is different, right? Find a piece of what the studio is to you and find it inside the room that you're dancing in, so that you can have that connection, okay? And simple things like wearing what you would wear to dance class, or putting your hair back how you would wear your hair to class, wearing your jazz shoes, right? Those are all really important things, okay? So just be thinking about those things and just try to show up. And I know you're dealing with a lot of stuff, so just to see your faces means a lot, and it's the best part of my day. So that matters a lot, right? But I just want you guys to have a great experience, and so doing some of those things will help you, okay? All right, cool. And just, I'm gonna add one more thing. Grabbing everything that you would need for class before class starts, right? Because if you were in the studio and you didn't have your water bottle, you would be getting water from the drinking fountain, right? So, but you wouldn't, you probably would just have your water bottle, right? So just think about that too. Just try to have the things that you need. Okay. Anyway, I know I talk a lot. Let's do some more dancing. So let's do some kicks. Oh, that whole time it was Bethany's face, wasn't it? That's okay. She's beautiful. Okay. So let's do some kicks. And I think, Bethany, did we do like bounce, bounce, kick? Bounce, bounce, kick? No, we just have been doing tendus. Okay, so let's do that then. So from parallel position, right? Your hands are here. If you wanted to add the arms, you can try to add the arms, but you just brush forward four times, side four times, back, side, left foot. Turn out, first position, forward, side. All of these are four times, left foot. Good. Parallel, Beg Adv Jazz. Brush, 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 brush. You'll do eight of those. Eight, four, four, two, two, one, 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 one. Okay? Let's do it. Where is that song? Sorry, guys, hang on. Nope. Yeah. Okay, here we go.
Nice to meet you, where you been?
Five, six, seven, eight, it's brush. Bring it in.
My next
to the side,
loves a game, wanna play. New money, suit and tie. I can read you like a magazine. Ain't it funny? Rumors fly. And I know you heard about me, so hey, let's be friends. I'm dying to see how this one ends. Grab your passport and my hand. I can make the bad guys good for a weekend. So it's gonna be forever.
Left side. And if you wanted the arm, last one, turn it out.
Cherry lips, crystal skies. I could show you incredible things. Stolen kisses, pretty lies. You're the king, baby. I'm your queen. Find out what you want. Be that girl for a month. Wait, the worst is yet to come. Oh no. Screaming, crying, perfect storms. I can make all the tables turn. Get drunk on jealousy, but you'll come back each time you leave. Cause darling, I'm a nightmare dressed like a daydream.
Less. One,
boys,
two,
only one,
three,
if it's
four,
torture.
Five,
don't
six,
say I didn't,
seven,
say I didn't,
eight, left foot, one.
Boys, only one, love, if it's torture. Don't say I didn't, say I didn't.
Four,
yeah.
Two, one, good. Awesome. How did it go? How'd it go for everybody? Pretty good. Okay, wonderful. Let's spend a little time kind of working on our dance, just a little, okay? So let's review what we have currently. So when the music starts, we hold, come do it with me. Come up, do it with me. We hold one, two, three, four. We push, pull it up. And that's kind of on releve back there. And then you step into four starch. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, step. Kick, step, step, ball change. Heart, hips, pas de bourrée, turn, jump out. Yeah, then you party up. Party, party, turn, arms stay up. You cut right, left, right, left. And then I think we go to the left. Left or right, whichever. Then it's like it's the ball change cross turn. Did we go over that? Did we learn that? Do you guys remember that? Oh, you walk to a new spot. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And then it's this, right? Ball change turn step. Roll, roll. Do you remember that? Is that right? Is there hands? Yeah, there's hands. Thank you, Bethany. Ball, change, cross, circle, right, left. Okay, let's see. Let's try. One, two, three, four. Oh, I missed something. Should be. Did I miss something? Huh. Can anybody remember if I forgot something? You can't hear the music? No? Okay, let me do it differently. We can do it from here, I guess, I think. Okay, let's do it one more time. Oh, Olivia, you think I forgot something? What did I forget? Come back. I'm unmuting you, hang on.
So, I know you forgot something. I mean, I know you forgot something, I just don't know where it is.
I can't remember what it is. Okay, but let's do it a couple more times and see if it comes back.
Yeah. Okay. Bethany, but if you have another device, you can probably look at last time's YouTube.
I know, but it's not there.
After the turn, there was like a cha-cha or something.
Yes.
Okay, hang on. Let's try it one more time. Yeah, that's right, Bethany. Okay, here we go. Is that better? Volume? One, two, three, four. Did a full 180. Crazy. Thinking about the way I want to get the hip, pot of the ray, turn, jump out. I'm all good already, so moved on, it's scary, I'm not where you left me at all. So, if you don't wanna see me dancing with somebody, if you wanna believe it, you can stop me. Hang on, okay, it's close. It's missing one more thing. Hang on. One more time. One, two, three, four.
Did a full 180, crazy, thinking about the way I was. Did the heartbreak change me? Maybe, but look at where I ended up. I'm all good already, so moved on, it's scary. I'm not where you left me at all. So, if you don't wanna see me dancing with somebody,
that is it.
Don't come now. Don't stop.
That is it. But it just feels like there's like a little moment of a pause that doesn't feel right. Do you agree, Bethany? Okay, so let's go over that. And I think we need to add something in there. So give me 1 second. You guys do it one more time and I'm just gonna watch you, okay? So I will highlight Miss Bethany for you. And let's do it one more time. Okay. Everybody up. Face the front. 1, 2, 3, 4. Pivot. Pull it in. 1. Crazy. Step, step, kick. Land, step, step, step. 1. Pas de bourrée. Turn, jump out, party, turn, cut, cut, question, question, shift.
You don't want to see me dancing with somebody. If you won't believe that anything can stop me,
don't show up. Okay, hang on. Okay, I have some thoughts. I don't know, I have lots of ideas, but do you guys remember when we had the drag turn in our dance? How did that go? Can I see you guys do a drag turn? Oh yeah, Bethany's still. I keep forgetting that I leave Bethany. Sorry. I mean, and thank you as well, Bethany. Do it one more time, the drag turn. Drag, it's this thing. Drag. Okay, could I see ball change touch? And then can I see you guys look towards stage right and like do like a little shimmy, like a shimmy, and then back foot back, lean back. Can I see that? Can everybody do that? So ball change touch, shimmy touch. So it's kind of like a ball change twice, but you just put more weight forward. Shimmy touch. Okay, can I see ball change touch, shimmy cross turn? I think that's what I want. Touch, shimmy cross turn, cha cha, cha cha, wave or wheel arm, shoulder. Okay, that's what we're gonna do. Let's add that on, okay, and let's try it a few times. One, two, three, four.
Did a full 180, crazy, thinking about the way I was. Did the heartbreak change me, baby? But look at where I ended up. I'm all good already, so moved on, it's scary. I'm not where you left me at all. So
left, right.
You don't wanna
five,
see
six.
Me.
Step, touch, ball, change together. Shake, cross, ball, change, which is the salsa. One more time. One, two, nice and big. Did a full 180, crazy, thinking about the way I was. Did the heartbreak change me, baby? But look at where I ended up. I'm all good already, so moved on. It's scary. I'm not where you left me at all. So left, right? Five, six. Step, touch, ball, change together, shake, cross, right. Shoulders. Okay. All right. Try to remember that. Try to practice that. And we'll do more next week. We'll do the chorus next week, okay? Because it's already 6:23 and I have to let you go. I will see you guys next week. Okay, and yes, I am definitely out of breath. Is that what you're asking me, Sienna? Rude. No, just kidding. Okay, but yeah, because the microphone's like right by me, so it's like, okay. Anyway, do you guys have any questions? No. Okay. See you next week and we'll learn the chorus. Get it. Okay. See you guys. Bye.